Same as Eredin, I imagine. You will use her to open a gate between the worlds.
Shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry.
Thank you. Listen.
Shut up. I've heard enough of your bullshit. Draw your weapon. Let's get this over with.
I think you will not attack one unarmed.
Wouldn't be so sure. I'm in a foul mood.
I am not your foe. I am merely helping Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalarch speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. The prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elderblood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
Let's just leave. Go.
No, Geralt. I've seen what is to come. I know destruction approaches. The worlds will freeze, one after the other, and all life will be eradicated. Only I can prevent this from happening.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
Good luck, Ciri.
Perhaps I should have told you. I see now you might have understood.
Know you better than you think. Keep me waiting.